and I'm back with another video, and this time, guys, I'm back with some more of my, this is an offense, nothing really changed. I got the giveaway, LeGarrette Blount, that man giveaway. If you guys do, I'm sorry, but the other game did not count, the other game that we scored 30 unanswered points. For some reason, Madden was like, no, that was too good, you can't count that. So I played a game in my free time. I recorded it, but I really don't think you guys would have enjoyed it. It was a really, really odd game that I was just getting really mad at. So I don't think that you guys would have enjoyed that. But here we are, the supposedly 2-1, but we're 1-1. This is the offense. Defense, not really that different. We got the Devin McCourty. Other than that, guys, nothing else really had to say about the team. So without further ado, let's get some gameplay. First play of offense. But one thing I do want to bring up is that the other game I was playing, Steve McNair's accuracy was absolutely just terrible. It was terrible. He missed so many key throws in the clutch. But to be honest, he really was never clutch to begin with. That's what we like to call him. Get him into rhythm early. Something safe. Something they're confident about. Something they feel. Jimmy Graham! Looks like that. 36 yard line. Big gain right there. Can't audible. Now that play will end up on the highlights, and you'll see it all over the place. But what you won't see, the offensive line that bought. I wanted to dump it down to the game ball right there, but completion downfield. Those guys made that play possible. Going underneath to Blount. And an alley to run. Nice job! LeGarrette Blount might be better than Adrian Peterson. Anyway, it is first down and 10. But if you're on offense, be aware a ball may come your way. On first and 10, McNair. And left side here, it's Graham. Jimmy Graham, first down, out of bounds. And here we see another Odell Beckham at the free safety position. That's his third catch here in the first quarter. I don't know if it's just game plan or he's just finding his way open. And maybe a little of both. I don't know what that was. I tried to cut it back, but I guess Madden had a force field there. No gain on the play there. Second down. To throw, McNair. Boy, that's a touchdown! Tyreek Hill! Here we go, first play of defense. If you're wondering why he's at the 9-yard line, he was thinking of whether or not to take it out. But as you can see at 6-yard line, if I were him, I would watch the safety. Because if he watched my other video, he'd know that. Oh, Rivers is in first quarterback. Oh, we'll get that out of here. Third down and 13 for Philip Rivers. The defense is already playing better than they were the whole game last game in one drive. I don't want to jerk this off because everything can change. No way! Okay, sure. Because Josh Norman never makes those plays. Even though he always makes those plays. Always. Really nice job of adjusting to the ball in the air, not the most. Okay, about time he stopped that. Let's give some credit to the defensive guys on that play. He tried to go to the outpost. Sure looked like they were trying to get the corner out. I think I'm getting really brown, but not he's on second down, Rivers again. He's very, very lucky. I think that's a big pickup for the first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you're not running into a defender. Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down. Let's go! Tony Dorsett ain't going anywhere, son! No way! It's a loss of a yard there. No way! Second and 11. Rivers now on second down. The throw left side complete to Hogan. Oh my God, the fact that he almost got that scares me. They'll wind up getting 10 back. Is that he should have never almost made that play in the first place. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on third and 2. Working out of the gun, Rivers. Boom! Oh my God, what is misses. He's getting lucky. I'm missing all of these fumbles. No! Jesus. Boom! Let's go! Loss of three. Well, it might be two because Madden. Because Madden. Yep, barely lost it, only two.
This will be the ninth play.
Second and 12. Let's see if we can keep a shutout going. I don't think we can, but.
Now a second down throw for Rivers. James is
taking the smart play! Oh my god, what Jesse James is that?
Building up some momentum, isn't he? They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
Yes, we got it! Andrew Bell, 10 seconds of being on the ground. Phillip Rivers fumbled it. I'm going to say 86. Veterans, but. No, 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 you ain't going to strip LeGarrette Blount. No, 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 sir. No, 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 sir. Man, LeGarrette Blount.
Maybe you bring additional guys, but you got to disrupt the timing of them throwing the football. We'll see if they can disrupt it here. McNair to throw. Underneath here to
hit. Tyreek Hill comes up with the grab.
Across midfield and inside the 45. I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Okay.
On first down, it's McNair. And he dumps it off to Blount.
Let's go, LeGarrette Blount's a beast. Speaking of LeGarrette, oh, never mind, it's taking kill. Oh, this is a touchdown.
On second down, McNair. Looking for his running back, and he's...
There's in goal!
And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard
line. This defense is too easy to read. I'm reading like a book. This is like a high school student reading a kindergarten book. Oh, wow! I feel really bad for my opponent, actually. Oh, you hit the start button! You hit the start button! Wait for it. Wait. He's just staying here. Don't know what he did, but he's just staying here. But yeah, that's how I really feel bad for him because... To be honest, I should have been picked by his linebacker. And I don't even know how Jimmy Graham. He caught it twice. I mean, he caught it. Something happened. Caused him to drop it. And he caught it again. So, you know, it's whatever. Tony Brown's got marked. But, you know, it's whatever. I'm trying to get my Tampa 2. Here we go, we got more centers. Boom, man! There's not in any, like, hurry pace. That's what I would do. I would want to score as much as possible and hope I make a mistake. Well, I hope that I make a mistake. I don't know about it.
Second down, Rivers.
Boom! Well, you're so lucky, lucky, lucky.
9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real team.
Man to man here.
Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up the block in front of him?
No, sir!
Offensive lineman.
Sorry, but that's Josh Norman.
Sometimes it can
break. Not my house.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes with people.
Sorry, not my house. Nice job in bounds. He's not even hearing up. He's so confident that he won't make a mistake. But he looks like he's
going
to. I can't switch. So that's always good.
I don't care how you cover him. I don't care that his size isn't great.
he's the one that typically comes up with the football.
Absolutely. His roots go all the way back to Gulf Breeze, Florida, where he's from, right? On the water near Pensacola, and then, of course, to Stanford. And boy, he's
been what? What? I'm sorry. Hold on. Wait, what? Word? Mel Blunt. Mel Blunt. Oh my God! What is this? Wow.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to create the yardage.
Okay then.
To cover that route, the drag route. Because they run it at varying speeds, because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs.
Oh my goodness, this goes right down the field, scores a touchdown.
He will take it in for the touchdown. Jesse James, a 9-yard touchdown grab. And his guys are able to make this a close.
I think that's just a little too much time, to be honest.
And he knocks it through.
I mean, I may be talking too ahead, and I may mess something up. My foot dog was hurt, I think. Let us a tiny bit too much time.
And a fair catch signaled for a
3 seconds left.
Successfully.
3 timeouts.
Offensive unit ready
more.
To see what they can do here. And we'll see
I strongly feel
offensively they got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there that could change things in a big way. I said, go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
This one complete to Niles Paul. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here.
We pull a Tom Brady.
So they complete the
pass. I'd be really happy if we pull Russell Wilson. I'd be really mad.
To throw McNair. Allen has it left side. And he'll be brought down right around the 30.
I may be taking these timeouts at the worst time possible.
And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone.
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up.
Yeah, okay. Good play by him. Good play by him. Not a very smart play by me, though.
And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover down.
Ooh, okay. All right. So all this is just a play return shot. That's all this is.
The frustrated fullbacks, the linebackers. You know that in their zone coverage, they were able to drop, see the ball thrown, and react to it very quickly.
I don't like that. I think we can play. Crap! No! We can't get to it. We can't get there fast enough. I don't know why. But Steve McNair apparently doesn't know that the play clock exists. And just walk slowly.
15 yards still needed. They come up in an offset eye. McNair.
What a interception!
A great read and it's picked off. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Unbelievable.
Offensive unit as they get set to take over here. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play.
Now that'll be tipped and intercepted.
Nice interception by Mel Blunt.
We have hit halftime. Still two more.
So here we are.
We'll be back after this. You're watching.
He's going to get the ball after.
Sports.
Well, he's going to get the ball after halftime. So here we are.
We'll get going again here in quarter number three. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll take it
good job.
To about the 19-yard line. So here they come, the road team.
No!
And play a
by Hitman 3 up.
It's the defense calling the timeout here.
We've got to find an answer to this offense. Because as far as I'm concerned, we can't stop him. As of right now, we can't. Nice job! Big stop right there! No.
And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see 10. Is a big boy coming up there and swallow you whole in those D tackles and nose tackles.
Here we go. Second and 10.
But on that play, the DB
defensive tackle at the line. No gain. That's not a user swat. That's a user drop. Which I'm gonna pick. Boy, just threw an interception last drive. Nearly another. So here we are.
Things aren't very even right now, are they? It's a little bit sloppy out there, isn't it? It's kind of just for driving on this.
Nice, you go! Fourth down and two. See if he'll go for it. Be a little risky. He's gonna risk it for that biscuit.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're gonna go for it. They're indeed going for it. It's Rivers.
No, no, Jeffrey, incomplete. Let's go. We're gonna go to get the ball back. Oh, I saw him come across, and I saw it was wide open. So here we are. I like who the other he is.
We'll see what they can put together on this drive.
Oh, I don't know if that was about to be a catch or that was about to be a pick. Either way, I'm glad it was a drop.
Coaches, that's all they talk about.
Here we go.
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Now McNair.
Okay, that was a good play. That was a good play. I'm not gonna lie, that was a good play.
And brings up third down.
Whenever I see a drop like that, I have to kind of take a step back and check myself a little bit.
I don't know why, but see McNair to me looks like a turtle the way his helmet is. I don't know why. That's me. I'm gonna go for it. Might not be the smartest idea, but I like what I see. DeAndre Hopkins! Should have been a touchdown. Without further ado, that is going to be a Actually, no, it's not going to be a touchdown. This is touchdown Tyreek Hill. First play of the drive for him on defense after we went down the field, scored a touchdown. Just like that. Good job, Eric Ebron. Second and five. That was him. I show a little pep to my step, but that's me. Here we go. Second and five. We go five wide. Yes! Oh my God. Okay. All right. Whatever. It's fine. Watch that screen. What did I say? Watch that screen! Fourth and seven! You gonna go for it? If I stop him here, it's game over. He's probably gonna quit. Cause then I'm probably just gonna score again. He's going for it again, fellas. One more stop and this might be game. Nice play! Incomplete! He's not going to start, but he's going to stay in the game. See what I can do.
That recipe on their last drive that resulted in the touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
It takes me back to when we sat with the offense.
Dang, guys! I tried to hit X there, but it worked. Here we go. 4 yard line. I should run like. But I like Tyreek Hill! But I like him more when he gets into the end zone.
So here
we go. Dang it! Third and goal. My best bet. Oh, no. I know my best bet is. No! He's in the goal line! That's awkward.
And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They
in my defense, he looked wide open. I'm sorry, he looked dead open.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was
planned. Nice job!
Not necessarily to not get the first down.
If they can get a stop here, and he has the punt maybe. I don't like him going for it. Well, if I was him, I wouldn't really go for it here. No! Wide open! Dang it! I knew I should have stayed with him. That was my fault. 100%. Really? You're that trash, Norman. Alright, so now he's starting to run a hurry-up offense, because he's realizing that he burnt too much time trying to be smart. Boom! I should just have Josh Norman on Chris Hogan. The thing is, I like about having a two-possession lead is if he scores, we have a chance to milk the clock, and if we score field goal, I don't want to say it's game, but it's everything almost, but.
First down, Rivers.
No! Nice job, Mel Blunt, right there. Getting an incompletion.
Couldn't
have done ball all my life right now, bro. Oh my goodness! What are you doing, Mel? If you just put your hands up a little bit, that's an interception. You don't have to put much effort into that. That should have been a face mask, but I thought we were supposed to be playing press.
Again, it's Rivers.
Sack-a-roo! Third and nine. Big, big play for Zabum. I don't know why he's still on the ground. Okay, here you go. Yes! Fourth down and whatever. He's gonna go for it. Putting all of his eggs in the basket. Incomplete! Let's go! He hit the start button. Wait for it. Players came with us earlier. Just like that, guys, it's going to be 2-1. Great play by our offense. A little questionable. Defense, you came big today. That's all I'm going to say. You came really big today. Really proud of how we did. But without further ado, I think that'll do for now, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Touchdown Say. I'll see you guys next video. Bye.